welcome back to yet another vlog. I've just realized that the week is almost over and I don't have a new video out, so I decided to do a vlog. Today I'm with this hairstyle though. Anyways, I'm with Master Man. Say hi. Say hi.
Say hey.
No,
hi.
No, say hi. Just say hi. I
said I should say hi.
So yeah, we're going to watch a movie and then we're going to a braai. Oh yeah, and then
soccer.
Oh, first we're going to watch a movie and then
soccer.
And then
yes,
the braai.
Yes.
Hi one. So yeah. Oh yeah, and one more thing. I'm starting the Vlogmas video. This vlog is going to start the Vlogmas. Vlogmas starts from the 1st of December until the 24th. So you vlog, basically you just vlog what you do during those 24 days, which I'll pretty much not do much. I'll probably have like two videos for Vlogmas because my leave literally starts the 20th. So which means I'll only have 4 days to vlog, which is not gonna work. Wow, this is so weird. We literally just drove by a place where it was raining. Now it's not raining anymore. Oh wow. Why are we taking the highway?
It's faster. And we need to get something from a friend.
What are we watching anyways? Like, we're going to the movies and I don't even know what we're going to watch.
Wakanda?
No! No! We are not watching Black Panther, no. I don't even think it's, like, showing.
Is it not?
No, I don't think so.
I think there's one called Nobody's Fool.
Nobody's what?
Are you even listening?
I am listening. What do you mean?
Nobody's Fool. It features the other girl from Girls Trip.
Do we have to watch soccer?
Do we have to watch a movie?
The movie was not even my idea, it was your idea.
So the movie is my idea, the soccer is my idea.
The braai is your idea. Like, in this whole relationship, I have no say.
Okay. Okay, so we don't watch the movie, we watch soccer, and we don't go to the braai.
There's no way we can... Why are we cutting the braai out of this?
No, it's... You have no say, remember?
Did you put it on like also fast? So hi guys, so it's the next day. I am at work. My shift just started now at 2 o'clock. So yesterday we ended up at some braai, guys. Drama. My life is so dramatic. Like, I'm like, I don't even know what to say, guys. I don't think I want to say anything, but I'm not going to do anything today. I woke up a bit late because I was out really late yesterday. So I'm going to start my shift now. It ends at 10 p.m. and then let's see what will happen after this. So hi guys, the drama I spoke about earlier, I feel like I need to fill you guys up with this. So what had happened yesterday is I was chilling with Ula and Master Man, and the guys decided they didn't want to chill with us anymore. So we're like, okay, fine, you guys chill on your own. And then, oh, by the way, I'm having dinner, actually. It's dinner. So yeah, the guys didn't want to chill with us, and one of the most stupid things happened. So Patrick, I'm sure you guys might have seen him on most of my vlogs, Patrick, my friend, he lost his car. So the funny thing is, it was so bad, guys. Like, we literally thought the car was lost. I like had to tweet like two pictures of his car, and like I had like a lot of retweets in a few minutes, just to realize and find out later. The funny thing is that, guys, we were so convinced the car was lost because I need new friends. It's not even funny. I'm vlogging and my colleague can't stop laughing at me. I need new friends because, yo, guys, like, I was like, how the fuck do you lose your car, bruh? He's like, I don't know. I parked my car and now it's not there. So what had happened was his brother was coming to get the car in the morning. You know when people, like, the night before, like, the night after you went out, you always have that when you are vent drunk. So his nephew actually opened for his bigger brother and he took the keys and he drove the car. And in the morning when everybody else woke up, they were texting me. They were at the police station. They made a case and everything for a lost car that was not really lost. Guys, let me show you guys what I'm eating. Hold up.
So it's Sunday today. I'm eating Matangara tribe and pap. That's what I'm having for dinner. So yeah.
What?
How was the food?
The food was okay, chef. It was okay. So yeah, I just finished eating on my way back up to do some work. I can't wait to like leave this place. Hi, Aina. Why are you hiding? So yeah. You know how like I wish my workplace was like every normal working place. Me going through my workplace means like yo. Hi. So many people. The stairs. So yeah, guys. I just finished having dinner. So let me go finish this shift up and get home. So talk to you all later. Whoa, this is such an awkward angle. It makes me look funny, but yeah, anyway, so it's Monday, it's the 3rd December, it's day 3 of Vlogmas. So I didn't really have much to vlog yesterday because I was at work. It's 7 a.m. right now, sorry, and I have to start my shift at 9 a.m. and it ends at 6 p.m. I had to leave work earlier yesterday because I was not feeling well. I'm still not feeling well, but I honestly have to like gather all the strength I have because it's December and like half the staff is already on leave. I'm taking my leave later in the month so I can spend Christmas with my family and friends. But yeah, I can really not like afford to be off today or call in sick. That means everybody else will have pressure, so I don't want to do that. Anyways, updates. I don't really have much that happened. And oh yes, and thank you so much for everybody that actually retweeted my tweet. We found Patrick's car. It was not really lost. It was just some kind of misunderstanding. And yeah. And for those that said I just wanted retweets, really, guys? Really? It's not even about that. It's weird how like everybody always comes at you for something. Something was happening, we needed to act fast. We tried to find the car, we went to the police station, made cases and everything, and it wasn't lost. That was the best thing that happened. Imagine if it was really lost and we didn't act. So you guys can't be killing me for that. And for everybody else that really cared and like helped, thank you so much, guys. Like, we really appreciate it. And yeah, I'll have to start getting ready now. I'm probably gonna call in late, guys. I don't even look good. Like, you guys can literally tell that I'm not my best right now. I'm not feeling my best right now. So yeah, talk to you guys later. Let me start getting ready. Love you guys. Bye. So it's 8 a.m. I'm almost done. I'm actually done. I'm ready. I'm already dressed up. I'm having breakfast, so I made eggs with bread and I'm having that with juice. And oh yeah, guys, I think this will be the end of this vlog because all I wanted to do is I just wanted to do an intro for the Vlogmas video. So basically this is the beginning of the Vlogmas. I just need to put this up and then I'll be able to like vlog daily and everything. And oh yeah, I have a new collection to my bookshelf. Okay, this one I did not buy. This one I literally got from a guest. The day she checked in, like 2 weeks ago, I asked her what she was reading, and she was like, no, she was reading this book. And when she came back this time around, she asked for me and she gave me the book. I was like, oh my gosh. So yeah, I'm excited about that one as well. So yeah, let me just have breakfast and get out of here, because I need to be at work at 9:30, but at least it takes me like 15 minutes to get to work. So yeah, so this will be the end of this video. Thank you so much for watching. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, and thank you guys so much for the love. I see the channel is growing. Let's keep growing, guys. Let's keep subscribing. So from me to you is love ya.